Hello, Namaste. I'm Allie.
And I'm Brody. Welcome to Good Day Namaste. Today is Wednesday, May 1st, 2019.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance in a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge.
Do it again.
Weather. Today's weather will be cloudy with a high of 85 and a low of 65 degrees. Today's lunch will be pulled pork sandwich or chicken bites. Tomorrow's lunch will be hot dog or chicken Alfredo.
School announcements. Detention will be in third grade today.
Field day will be on Friday, May 10th.
Early release days will be May 21st and May 22nd. The school will dismiss at 12:30.
The last day of school is May 22nd.
Happy Wednesday!
Here's your history fact of the day. The Empire State Building was opened to the public on May 1st, 1931. It has 102 stories and is one of the tallest buildings in the world. The Sears Tower in Chicago is now the tallest building in the United States.
It's Mrs. Rohan again with another tidbit of sign language to share with you today. I am going to teach you the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Most people would want to go 1, 2, 3, but did you know that is not actually how you do it? Let me show you the right way. So obviously this is 1, and you're going to hold your hand facing your finger out 2, and then instead of doing 3 and bringing up this finger, you're actually going to bring out your thumb. So this is 3. So we've got 1, 2, 3, and then your thumb's going to come down to do 4, and then 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you for joining me. Can't wait to see you next time.
Thank you.
here are your house points for this week. Sonia Doris is in first place with 2,240 points. Amistad is in second place with 1,974 points. Altruismo is in third place with 1,729 points. And Valoroso is in fourth place with 1,019 points.
Oh, yeah.
We have 15 days of school left, guys.
Woo!
Happy Wednesday!
Again, because we have just a great Wednesday. End games out, you